Hey everybody, welcome to Tech with Brett, where I help tech work for you. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'm going to show you how to set up a Chromecast audio. The Chromecast audio allows you to connect any speaker that has an auxiliary port to your phone via wireless connection. You can also get attachments for RCA connections as well as optical connections. The benefit of a Chromecast over a Bluetooth speaker is you don't have to worry about connecting if you're paired or not to the speaker. It is a device that as long as it's powered on, it's always available. So anybody in your house on your Wi-Fi can connect to this through the supported apps. So let's dive in and get started. Okay, right in the box, we have a auxiliary cable as well as the Chromecast audio device. So here it is, a nice little puck. Also included in the box, you have a charger cable. Okay, all I need to do is plug in the Chromecast audio into the power cable, like so. On the device itself, all it has is a power button that you would use for resetting, and then it has the auxiliary port that you connect to. So I'm just gonna plug that in, and then I'm gonna plug this into my speaker that I have over here. So like I said, anything that has an auxiliary port, you can plug it into. You could plug in headphones if you wanted to. You can plug in your main sound system that you have for your home. So you can have multiple of these throughout the house and even connect them together. So let's just plug this in here. Here it's turning on. It has a light indicating that. So now to connect it, all we need to do is to go to the Google Home application. Once we are in the Google Home application, it should automatically let you know that a device is available to set up. If it's not, please click the top right-hand icon in the Google Home app. So here I click Setup Device. Chromecast audio is found. I'm going to click Continue. Okay, so our Chromecast has been successfully paired just like that. So now I'm going to play a test sound to see if it works through my speaker. Great, I heard it. Okay, so now you can choose what you want to name your device. And I am just going to change mine to Chromecast Audio. And then guest mode allows others to connect to your device if they're not connected to your network. And I'm just going to turn that off for now. Here it's asking for Wi-Fi, and this is so that the Chromecast audio can always be connected to your Wi-Fi so you don't have to repair to it every time you want to use it. So here it automatically entered my Wi-Fi password. Okay, now it has successfully connected to my network. So I'm going to click continue. Here I can sign in to my Google account for a better experience, and I want to do that real quick. So choose the account that I want it to sign into. And I've signed in with this account on all my Google products so they do sync together. So right now it is working on an update. The first time that you do this, it will update the device itself. It has now updated the Chromecast audio. So here we have an option that says learn how to cast. I can connect all kinds of applications. So Pandora, Google Play Music, iHeartRadio, TuneIn. And so if I want to select one of those, here it's saying select the Chromecast icon at the top, and that will allow you to connect. And here I can choose different devices that I have in my house. Okay, so now that our Chromecast audio is set up, we can see that it is here in the Google Home application. Now let's go to play something. So all I need to do is go to a cast supported application. I click on the Chromecast icon here at the top. I choose what device I want to connect to. So here I'm going to connect to Chromecast audio. And then I just go and select music from my music library that I want to connect with. A few other benefits of the Chromecast audio compared to just a Bluetooth connection. You do have higher quality with the Chromecast audio, as well as when you receive a notification, it doesn't mute the speaker sound to play your notification. It will continue to play without an interruption on the speaker. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope this helped you in setting up your Chromecast audio and how you can use it. Some of the other cool things that you can do is group them together, and I'll be showing those in upcoming videos, so please stay tuned. For more tech tips, tricks, and tutorials, please hit the subscribe button below and hit the like button if this helped you out. And we'll see you guys on the next one.